Hey everybody, this is the Nashville Rambling Duo. It's July the 4th, 2020, and we're here at the Middle Tennessee Veterans Cemetery honoring all the veterans that helped to make our country free. Some gave all. I knew a man called him Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name, but a hero, yes, was he. He left a boy, came back a man. So many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. If you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Now Sandy Kane is no longer but his words are oh so clear as they echo throughout our land. For all his friends who gave it all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow man. Love your country, live with pride, and don't forget those who died. America, can't you see? All gave some gave all. Some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Some gave all.
We have so much to be thankful for all these awesome veterans that spent so much of their time serving America, to the extent that they were prepared to lay their life down for this beautiful country that we have, America the Beautiful. I'm so very grateful and so very thankful. And I lift up God for all the goodness that this pledge represents and the goodness and love all these people represent. Do you have anything to add, Mama?
We're just so fortunate to live in a country where we can honor our veterans, where we can honor our God. Hope you all have a wonderful and safe 4th of July. God bless you and take care. And who knows what the next song's gonna be. You'll have to stay tuned.